What's going on, guys? Huntney here for another episode of Lego Dimensions. Last time we were able to get onto this part of the level. We went downstairs the moment we got the scarab, and let's continue. So, may as well become Batman. Oh God, what have I done? A little better not just end after this, because I was so close to truth. There we go, 2 hearts left. One more to go. There we go. Whee! Oh, love him. Whee! Oh. Whee! Oh. This is lovely. Whee! Oh. Into the thing.
What took you so long?
You foolish to think that their lovers could stop me. Witness the true power and might of the diamond scarab.
What?
The diamond scarab calls you from your slumber.
Oracle, how do I beat this thing?
Yeah.
Come on, I'm so close. Right, we need less, just under 1,000 studs. We'll probably need this one because there's ice. Right, what are these? Yes, we can do it now. Okay, right. Actually, no. We probably need the elemental one. What, really? What do we need to do over here? Okay, I don't know what to do. Maybe do I have to keep punching it? No, because that thing's on my horn.
Stuck, huh? Don't worry, you're only human. Or maybe some kind of man.
Okay, everyone, that's going to be in today's episode of Low Dimensions. Next episode, we will... Well, it's obvious we'll defeat the mummy in the next episode. But yeah, I've been Honey, and I'll see you next time.